AP Statistics and pre-AP Algebra 2. And this is my sixth year here at Westmore. It's fun. I've had previous jobs before, and this is the one job that I still look forward to driving to work every morning. And I get to feel like I really make a difference.
Mr. Plicky told us to learn because he makes his lessons very interactive and he has a very positive attitude and puts a lot of humor into it.
He does a really good job explaining things, and even whenever I am a little lost or anything, he always does a great job of making everyone feel included.
One thing that my entire course is focused around is making decisions based off of data. It's data-driven decisions. And, you know, in today's society especially, everything is so emotionally driven, you know, it kind of gets a little frustrating. So, you know, my advice to parents and students is use the data to help drive your decisions and rely on your common sense logic. It's more powerful than you think.